Laptop and I had a little spirited discussion about pay severance, and we're gonna continue forward here, as if that didn't just happen. In all seriousness, though, I think my laptop is having a little bit of trouble with the heat generator just from running the streaming software as well as the game at the same time. So I've turned up the aircon. We'll see how we do. Oh, I've also taken the liberty of building this particular bridge yet again, because I need to give the laptop some time to cool down a little bit. So yeah, that should work exactly like that. Perfect. Let's continue on. Okay, some levels will require you to go through checkpoints before you can collect the flag. A star is a regular checkpoint, the stop sign is a stop checkpoint that will make a vehicle stop. A reverse checkpoint will make the vehicle stop there, then reverse its direction when it starts up again. Okay. In the level info panel, you can see when a stopped vehicle is set to start up again by looking for the vehicle's label in a re-trigger event. I don't know if I fully understood that, but we'll see. Okay. This is pretty straightforward. Okay, clicking on it does nothing, so I assume that business as usual. There we go, looks perfect. I should probably want to learn to copy and paste at some point, but this is not that point. We're not there yet, people. I mean, I could build another set up here, I suppose. Okay, I don't know what the star is there for then. I'm supposed to get it to stop? Read the instructions, and I don't think I understand it. What is supposed to be here? Oh, it was correct. Crap, that looks heavy. Okay, let's see how we do. Okay. And we'll see how we do. Oh, sorry. Boop, 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 boop. Let's test my mouse accuracy. Soon enough, I'll be able to play StarCraft again. Hey! Double decker. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Okay. No. Okay. Hmm. Do we want to be joining them together? Is what I would like to know. This is 60 degree angles, so let's try that all the way through. I'm just going to test the bottom structure. I mean, it was doing pretty well up until that point. Okay. Oh, interesting. It actually does reach. Okay. Let's just do that then. 45, 45, and across. Okay. Used up half my budget, but that should work. Now the question is, can I connect the two and have them somehow support each other? It looks a little bit difficult though. Nah. I mean, we could try and do the creative decision, but let's go with Old Faithful. I'm sure we have enough cash for it, right? Said the government official. What if I replace that with a steel beam, eh? And what if I replace that with a steel beam, eh? Okay. With that first Eudoxus seed, build a separate layer. Over budget, but it works. Okay, yes, regular checkpoint stop. Regular checkpoint. Okay, a stop checkpoint will make the vehicle stop. A reverse checkpoint will make the vehicle stop there, then reverse its direction when it starts up again. Oh, interesting. Let's draw the tracing tool. Want it to look something like that, I assume. Sorry, I'm a little bit anal about these things. Ah. I suppose that'll be fine. Thank you. Yeah, definitely need more support.
Okay.
This really makes me want to go and pick up an engineering book and read some of it. Which I suppose the developers would count as a win. It seems like they really like this kind of thing. If at first you don't succeed, do more of the same. Even when they tell you they've got no more money, it is your job to never believe them, and to just spend away. Come up with a creative decision? Nah. I don't have any rope to work with, unfortunately. Here's an idea. Sorry. Oh, I just realized. Where the hell's my restream? There it is. Okay, let's try this again. Crash and burn! Never give up! Okay. God! Well, it's actually holding pretty well. No idea what the hell he was doing. Okay, so I guess I gotta ease them in a little bit more. Part of my might be a bit steep. So let's see how we do. Hey! Okay. I mean, sure. What are these? Ice cream trucks? Sure. Why is the anchor point on top of the houses? Oh no, it's not. It really sounds like some church song, this one. I assume the... yeah. Let's see where the anchor point is gonna go. Nope. Redo that. Okay, it's a little tight, but I think we can make it work. Hey, it worked! No, it didn't. But what happened at the end there? Oh, it's meant to reverse back. Okay. Oh, I'm not. There we go. Yeah, that's gonna work. Let's get rid of that and put the anchor point inside the hydraulics up here. Yeah. Oof. Okay. So not as sturdy anymore on that side. What was anchoring it before? Oh, it was the hydraulics. Interesting. Okay, note to self. Hydraulics should typically be moving in the opposite direction, or in at least in series instead of parallel. Tethering it there work at all? Close. Let's try another rope. Interesting. Come on. Okay, so that's not gonna work. Okay, let's just see if I can get away with this really hack job. Said the civil engineer once again. Back up. Hydraulic? Would that help? Okay. How about a second hydraulic here? Oh! Just realized what I've been doing wrong. Okay, so your idea should be pulling that up. Supposed to expand, you're supposed to contract. Okay, so let's say if I'm pulling this all the way back here, let's get rid of this. Okay, I'm trying to understand how the hydraulics work a little bit more, because I realize just putting them there doesn't automatically mean they're gonna work. I need to actually dictate how it's gonna move. So for example, if I do that, it'll pull that way, yeah, and attempt to expand on the left-hand side. No, it's expanding. Contract all the way up there. Oh, well, good effort, but no. Let's get rid of that. Maybe if I put another one here. Actually building it. Like, top and bottom is actually gonna make it that much sturdier. Yeah, that's correct. You can't pull this any which way you want to. Thank you. It has to be on the upper parts, if not, there's not enough torque. But... This is definitely not gonna work. I mean, this is all I can really think of, but it doesn't seem to be good enough. Just see if that works. No? Get rid of that. I mean, I definitely need one hydraulic. Should I do this? This looks bad. The winch would need to be. Try pulling it all the way. Pushes it out. Maybe try the other end. Hold length, yeah. Oh wait, I just realized. Get rid of that. Put it here. I assume that's correct. Okay. So, no then. I mean, that looks wrong. Yeah. What? I assume that's correct. Should all be a one, right? But it's staying held fast. Doesn't sound correct either. Okay, screw it. Ah, this splint appears to be correct. Clicking on the wrong? No, I wasn't. Okay. Let's just copy this to the other end. The hydraulics here, which is the point that it can reach. Contract it down to one. Nope. Just make sure we're having the contraction there. Okay. Oh, it's too heavy, is it? back into a hanging bridge. Let's trace this. To do this. So normally you would have like a hanging cable. Nah. Let me think. Okay, my laptop's not overheating just yet. Gonna have words. Can I actually do that? Interesting. What does that look like? Okay. Something tells me this is not gonna play well once the hydraulics kick in. Hey, I'm quite out of ideas, so let's just try new stuff. I'm not sure how that's gonna work. I'm curious to just see it in action. Okay, interesting. What if I don't disconnect it? What happens? Interesting. Okay. Idea. Let's have the road be slightly elevated then. Trace that tool. No. This to that. But the opposite way. Yeah. It does need to clear the ship. What I want it to be is just slightly curved. Enough. Okay. Another trace tool from here to here. Let's see if it holds. I missed that. Hmm. that part holds. It's just, I need to lower this part. I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. Wow, where did that piece go? Oh, it is. Okay. Okay. Let's try. Okay. A little bit better. Arches a bit more stable. If I used wood instead, I'm pretty sure it would just be exactly the same, wouldn't it? Well, wherever I can, I suppose. Really stuck. I don't quite know what to do here anymore. Okay. At least that part's done. Really? Actually, I realized I forgot to account for the hydraulics. So actually, let me get rid of all of this. Replace it with rope. Okay, we're getting closer. Let's fix that. Really? I just changed the hydraulics. Come on, that's not fair. Budget for this is pretty tight too. There, how about we put it here? It all. Really? Interesting. The fact that the car has actually managed to find some air, I wonder if that's a sore spot for the game. It's starting to look a little bit more sturdy, but I don't know if my eyes are deceiving me. This game is hard. Ah! You know what? I think I'm gonna need to read an engineering book to get through this a little bit better. We'll see how we do next week, huh? I mean, on top of all the technical issues I've been having, I really need a break. Anyway, thanks for joining, whoever's here, and I'll see you guys next time.